Ayala, Manila. I keep coming back to Ayala, Manila. Yes, we keep on coming back to Ayala Malls. Dahil po, nakaka-10 branch na po ang Medical Depot with Ayala Malls at nakaka-40 branch na po kami Manila-wide. Sabi nga po nila, life begins at 40. Pero para po sa amin sa Medical Depot, your one-stop medical shop, nagsisimula lang po talaga kami dahil po sa aming bisyon at sa aming misyon na mas mailapit pa po sa inyo at sa inyong mga doorsteps ang pinakamura at pinakadekalidad ng mga medical supplies and equipments. Kaya, samahan niyo po kami sa pagbubukas na naman po ng pinakabagong branch, ika-40 branch na po ng Medical Depot dito po sa Ayala Malls, Manila Bay!
Hi everyone! We would like to invite you to Medical Depot 40th store located here in Ayala, Manila Bay in Parañaque City.
First, thank you talaga sa Medical Depot for opening their branch here in Manila Bay.
Hello everyone! Welcome once again to Medical Depot, your one-stop medical shop. And alam nyo ba na this is our 40th medical store at pang-10 ito sa mga Ayala Malls.
Dito po sa aming branch, marami po kami makikita at bambang price. Kumpleto po kami, may mga hospital bed, wheelchair, medical supplies, and medical equipments po.
Talagang naghahanap si Manila Bay ng a store where our customers and shoppers can go to na mabibili nila not only the medicines but also the medical equipment that Medical Depot has, no?
If you would like to buy affordable and authentic medical and pharmaceutical products, visit Medical Depot Ayala, Manila Bay.
Kasi right now, ang hirap kung pupunta ka pa. All the way in Manila, I am from Manila. So, I know how hard it is to buy. Mag-park pa lang, mahirap. But in our mall, we have like 5,000 parking slots. So, it will be very convenient for our shoppers. No, pag nakita lang, ay, dito pala, I can buy na. I don't have to go all the way to Manila to buy those mga things that I need for my health requirements.
Marami po tayong ways of transportation para kayo ay makarating dito sa aming store sa Manila Bay. Kung kayo po ay pupunta, malapit po kami sa Asiana Avenue, Lot 1, second floor po. Kung hindi naman po kayo makapunta, pwede po kayong tumawag dito at ipapadelivered po namin sa inyo right at your doorstep.
Ma'am, ano pong qualities pa na nakita niyo sa Medical Depot na sa tingin niyo makakatulong sa mga clients natin?
Ay, siguro pinaka-important, alam mo, yung variety that they are offering, no? Na yun na nga, again, as I mentioned, hindi mo na kailangang magpunta all the way in Bambang. They all have it here. Plus the price, di ba, competitive.
Ano binili na gamit ni Jack?
Medical po.
Bakit ka bumili niyan?
Dahil po masakit yung ulo ng kasama ko.
Hindi kaya dahil sa'yo kaya masakit yung ulo niya?
Hindi naman po.
We are still giving you the great medical savings where we are giving you 50% off sa mga selective items ng medical needs and essentials nyo. Makakakuha kayo ng buy one, take one at makakakuha din kayo ng 50% off lalong-lalo na ngayong pandemic. Meron tayong alcohol, pang-BP, meron tayong air purifier na mga buy one, take one yan at 50% off.
Hi, I'm Veronica Valdez. I am the Operations Manager of Ayala Malls Manila Bay. And we would like to invite everyone to come here. Medical Depot is located at the second floor of Ayala Malls Manila Bay. The nearest entrance that you can go to is along Asiana Avenue. So please come and check out all the variety of offerings that they have here for all your medical requirements and needs.
Kaya kayo po mga suki namin na tinga dyan sa Parañaque, Baclaran, Pasay, at lahat ng mga residente na may condo units dito po sa Manila Bay Area. Hindi nyo na po kailangan pang pumunta sa napakalayong Bambang para makabili po ng mga dekalidad at murang-murang mga medical supplies and equipments dahil may Medical Depot na po dito po mismo sa Ayala Malls, Manila Bay. Kami po ay located lamang dito sa second floor, Asiana Entrance, at kami po ay bukas mula Lunes hanggang Linggo. Naghihintay lamang po ang ika-apat na pong branch ng Medical Depot at ika-10 branch ng Medical Depot dito po sa Ayala Malls, Manila Bay.